Mei Ching lost round one.
Yes. She shouldn't have made it to round one.
You're not wrong. Nurse Joy got beaten round one. God damn it.
Which one?
Doesn't matter. They're all right. The same. All
right, stop arguing about waifus so we can start the actual recording.
Okay. The waifu wars.
Waifu wars are serious business.
All right, I am Littlefoot, and this is the Escape Pod. Joining me are...
Seamus.
And that other guy that's always on here and is apparently a permanent member now.
Welcome to the team, buddy.
Yeah, fuck you.
At 9 a.m.
Yeah, it's really early.
It's not even early anymore because it took us forever to get this shit set up.
Early for me is before.
And I'm still dropping so many frames. All right, whatever. Let's just move on. Let's do it.
Well, you and I always said bombed our sleep schedule last night, do we?
Yeah. You're not wrong.
I bombed mine as well, so we're all like dying. Anyway,
we found a fantastic game.
Yeah, that most people probably already know. Called Shadow Warrior.
So, okay, introduce the teams really quick.
Oh, yeah.
I am yellow, I think. No, I'm red.
Blue. I'm blue.
I'm red. I'm red. Yeah, I'm red. I am trash.
I'm blue. I'm the Annie Cats, a.k.a. Anime Cats.
Seamus
You'll probably get the references. If you don't, then you suck.
Seamus is yellow. He's conspiracy artist. And he also has one fewer worm because he did not set 6 or 8 and he only set 7.
No, because there's 3 people, you can only set 5. Everybody has 5 worms.
Oh, except Seamus. That's dumb.
Yeah, it's not great. I would not say it was good.
Well, then, yes! Both of my references are gone. Well, and Seamus starts out down a worm and hurting his own. Not what you want, Bob. Not what you want.
Pyrrha! Don't kill Robo-Catapus! Okay, that one's not an anime reference.
I know.
I just have a Robo-Catapus sticker, and it's by far the best thing ever.
I really thought you were about to say I just have a Robo-Catapus fetish.
You do have that fetish.
That's, I mean, does it exist?
No.
He's got a fetish for it.
It does not exist.
You're rule 35.
And... Wait, how did I end up hurting myself with that?
Big boy.
Hey!
You got some Bitcoin. Bitcoin's still a thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but no one gives a shit about it anymore.
No more. The problem is it's worth so much, but it's such a weird thing where something with literally no value is now worth a shit ton.
Oh, I can't wait to watch you fuck this up.
Did you fuck it up?
Oh, nice. Oh, no! No! Oh my god, you bitch.
He uses one dynamite, though. Oh my god, my entire team is down here.
Yes! Yes, it is.
Oh god, rip.
Catapus will have a massacre on his turn.
That spawn. I'm gonna zoom out and show the whole board.
Oh, shit. I am obvious. Colors here.
Well, less of a massacre now, but still gonna be a massacre.
I think that makes it more of a massacre at this point. Oh wait, it's my turn.
Yeah, it's your turn.
I keep thinking
I don't know who Mega Man is.
Mega Man.
No, it's Megumin.
Mega Man.
She's some witch character from an anime. I don't know.
Oh! I know that's from Konosuba. I now know who it is.
Before this,
is a waifu.
Before this, we were marveling at the anime waifu tier competition. And it was indeed very salty.
Yeah, a lot of my waifus got out round one. And yes, I have multiple waifus.
You have multiple waifus?
No.
They just don't love you.
A waifu definition is you're supposed to have one.
I shot a lot of shot.
Oh, is it a dud?
Yeah.
Aw, damn it. If you can't tell, trash My team is full is all waifus because your waifu is trash and you should just accept that.
Did you have one turn one?
And unfortunately, it cut off. I had eight, but it cut them off because with three, you're only allowed to have five each. So that was unfortunate. All right, does anyone have a topic they want to start out with?
I want to talk about the game we played last night. That game.
Okay.
All right, so, you got to explain this to me because I don't know what you're talking about.
Me and Seamus are just hanging out, and we're going through our Steam queue, and we find this game called Shadow Warrior, which is apparently already in my library because I have a lot of games that I don't know I have.
This is something we do like semi-regularly, where we just find games in Dooley's Steam library and we just play them. That none of us had ever heard of before.
This is basically the game that if you made Duke Nukem as a Japanese person named Wang.
Hello, Wang. Wang is very well. It's just like 90s, just cheesy action, almost comedy. It's incredible.
There's also fortune cookies that are just memes.
Like,
there's nothing but memes.
Fortune 404... Fortune Not Found, many men can chew, many men
can eat, but only Fu Manchu.
Yeah. It's just gratuitous headshot and, like, katana violence.
Okay.
Headshot.
The fucking pistol.
Right away, you get a pistol.
It's the first ranged weapon you get. It has a snap to zoom in headshot.
Wow, that went way further than I thought it would.
It is by far the best weapon in the game that we have found so far. It's broken.
It's amazing.
Headshots insta-kill everything, except bosses.
And a couple of stronger units, I think, too. That's not much extra, though.
Which, with bosses, usually I've faced both of them, and it's a spray-and-pray battle.
That's because you play like a spring bear battle. He wasted. He had a clip. We had 500 SMG rounds. He managed to waste 180 of them.
It was definitely more than that.
You're right. 480 of them.
There you go.
Because he just refused to aim at enemies.
I was aiming in their general direction.
In their zip code?
Yeah.
I don't believe general direction means zip code.
I mean, it does with missiles.
Exactly! That's what I was aiming for.
And nuclear bombs. I mean, with a nuclear bomb, if you get it within a zip code, that zip code doesn't exist anymore, so...
Exactly!
I hate all of you.
More waifu, no!
Yes.
Eggman's dead.
Every freaking time you guys drop one of those next to me, I just go flying off. Wait, how am I already down three? I only remember two.
A true waifu.
I don't know how you're down three. I only killed one.
I killed two.
That answers that math question. Good job.
But which was the other one you killed?
The one right below this one. There was one sitting down there, and I just murdered it. I think it was Chitoge. Also a very trash waifu.
Speaking of trash, we went through the fucking Steam Explorer like curator list. I'm amazed at how much garbage is on
Steam.
And how many hidden gems there are too.
Dude, there's a free horror game that looks like a knockoff version of Disney that looks terrifying.
It actually looks very solid.
Yeah. Like, I have it downloaded now, because I actually really want to play it with people.
Yeah, we're doing something for that. And there's just, like, you've got a drinking game that, it's got some heart to it. It's got some heart. So you can either, like, drink or do...
I didn't even need the tunnel!
No, you didn't. Because you...
You just spawned in a fucking... coward hole.
I think you fucked it up. Yes. Fuckworm select.
I don't know how that works.
I do, but I'm not going to tell you. Do it.
And Dooley spawns in his coward hole instead of having to dig one.
He's making it work.
Oh my god. Well, okay, Seamus, agreement to leave him down there until he drowns?
I say we lock him in.
It's a good idea.
Azunyan!
He's already locked in! That thing's totally closed.
He's also a waifu of mine.
Because you like cat girls.
You're not wrong.
Yes, I am not wrong.
No, Cadmus!
This is not a cat girl.
But it is a waifu!
It's...
Is it actually?
Yes.
I mean, it's cat bus.
My first.
Seamus, I'd like to introduce you to a little rule called Rule 34.
I mean, I understand, but why is it waifu? It's not even theme. Well, maybe it is. I don't know. I never checked the undercarriage.
Exactly.
Did you check?
No.
But
wrong
I
button. Oh god, no one.
Ah oh, no! It is hell. Damn,
well, I salvaged that. I salvaged it.
It didn't do much, but it didn't kill you.
I keep fucking up X and A. A is always jump and X is always, like, do stuff. So the fact that they changed it around for this means that, like, every fucking time I want to hit X to throw my shit, and then I accidentally jumped onto a mine, and so I tried to jump back, but again, I'm thinking A is jump, so I'm going to A to jump, and so I dropped my fucking cluster bomb.
So good.
Basically, yeah, this game is so as trash good. As your waifu is.
Which one?
All of them.
I have a lot.
You guys have a lot of waifus.
Which is not how waifus work, but whatever.
I know it's not. I refuse to accept one waifu. I will have a royal harem of all my
That's
waifu.
literally, like, the non-definition of waifu. Like, harem is a thing, but, like, waifu is actually a different thing. You are just wrong.
I don't care how wrong I am.
Yay!
Alright, Sarge, calm down.
I just needed to shoot again, man.
Could have just jumped off the edge. That's always an option.
That doesn't sound like a good option, though.
I never said it was a good option. I said it was an option. Remember, A is jump.
I love how in games, we just... In our group, there's at least one wild card, no matter what's happening. We have at least three.
Just wanted to see what that would do.
That was worth a shot. There's always at least one person that's like, "Ah, screw it. Let's find out what happens when I try this."
Yeah. Wait, are you? Oh my god, he's tunneling with both.
I think he's trying to tunnel the other side, though. At least.
I don't think so. I think he's hiding. What the shit are you
going?
Doing?
Oh my god!
He's creating a base. No? Is this gonna be his one attack worm?
I'm okay with this. End your turn.
Yep. Yeah.
This is gonna be his one. This is gonna be his one attack worm.
Yeah,
he's gonna hide the other two.
I have a shotgun!
Why are shotguns a thing?
Because they're fine. And so they can make idiots like you get punished. Someone get me a protractor.
No.
Got it? You're good?
Ammo below. There you go.
You're good.
Up a little more. No!
I'm an art student. I've got angles on point, bitch.
I know.
I missed.
Yes!
It was 25 damage. I'm okay with
it. Damn it! You ended in the hole.
I walked over there.
Why wouldn't
I hoping you wouldn't do that so I could bat you off. No! This fat worm just looks so... I don't give a shit.
So up on top.
I don't know which waifu this is either.
Makoto?
No.
I don't remember. And I don't have my names on.
I'm pretty sure it's Makoto. Makoto's my waifu, and she's the best waifu.
She's dead.
You best can't waifu. Even remember her name, Seamus.
That's very true.
Hey. I love her, but I love her for her
For her looks, not for her personality.
Not for her name.
You
your girlfriend for her name? No.
Man, I have just been, like, I've just been fucked this last, like, week, sleep-wise. Because, yeah, I had finals, and, it's such an interesting time, because the thing about finals is that it's not that I didn't get any sleep, it's that the sleep was coming at the weirdest times. Because I'd have, like, an 8 a.m. final, so I'd be up, like, late studying, and also because my sleep schedule was already trash, and, I'd wake up at, like, I don't know, fucking 6:30, 7 a.m. to go get breakfast and be actually awake for my final. Beautiful. Wow. Use a digger for one person.
The bunker buster?
Who's not even low down.
I could have done the other one.
And then, what is Global Sun? I don't understand your names, Seamus. Anyway.
They're apocalypses. Because he's from Majora's Mask, which is an apocalypse where the moon destroys everything.
Ah. So I was like, and then I'd have my 8 a.m. final, but that would be like the only thing I had that day, and then I'd go, no, you son of a whore.
Get in the hole, you fat cow.
I would, That's your Dude. Waifu you're talking about.
That is your waifu.
Oh, you fat cow.
Is this Edgar?
She's a cow.
So I, yeah, so I'd get, like, this just absolute trash amount of sleep. And, I don't want to use a bunker buster. But at the same time...
I have two buried worms.
Yeah, but you're also gonna drown eventually.
8 minutes and 45 seconds. Finals, I'm actually really happy, because I'm done with everything right now.
I hate you. I'm avoiding finals.
No, it's... The apocalypse lives!
Did that not hit you?
Yes. Nope, it missed.
What the shit? I clicked all four, like, rapid fire, and only two of them came out.
Grab your piece,
boys. That's so bullshit. I want
Apocalyptica. I forget what that is.
But yeah, so basically I was getting trash amounts of sleep at random times, eating enormous individual meals, and then... Oh, I forgot to factor in wind. I didn't think about that.
World's coming down around me.
But I was getting like sleep at the weirdest fucking times, and I was eating enormous meals, but like at weird times, and not eating like my normal style of meals and everything. I wasn't working out, partially because of finals, and also partially because of a story that I don't think I'm going to tell this week, but I will tell eventually. Just
gentle one.
Rip.
I remember that brilliant decision to come say hi. Ow, you slapped me in real life. That's cheating.
If I kill you in real life, I don't have to kill your worms.
No nutshots. Especially from you.
I have a homing shoe nutshot.
He does.
If I fling my shoe off my foot, it's going into somebody's nuts. It's
usually mine.
Or we miss it. One of the two.
Press A. It jumps.
Oh, damn it. He's gonna make sure it's dead. Please fuck this up.
I'm waiting for the fucking pixel.
A pixel will take like 5 damage.
I didn't even realize there was wind.
You just fucked up a shot so much and somehow it still worked that one time, apparently.
Yep.
Pixel saved me!
Gotcha.
That was awesome!
I feel like this is prejudiced.
I didn't
it
fuck
is.
It up.
Fuck your,
I didn't fuck it fuck up. I also
pirate.
Can't get out of the water. I don't have anywhere to get out of this water.
Yeah.
But yeah, so basically finals week just fucked me up, and now I have to, like, move pretty quickly. And also, I was up really late last night. Okay, so I sat down last night, getting ready to go to bed. It was like 12:30, but I was gonna just fall asleep and, you know, what, just like, I was gonna go to bed, I mean, early for me, and try to get some good sleep. But I decided to turn on a hockey game. You know, it's playoff hockey right now. I'm enjoying it. I decided to throw on the Edmonton Oilers game versus the...
Oh God, you bitch!
I know how things work.
It's a bitch move still.
Why'd you do that?
Because it would revive him as worms.
Oh yep. Wait, never mind. That was one of his. I thought that was. For some reason, I thought you did that because you were still in the screen, Seamus.
No.
So I was like, why the fuck would you revive someone else's worm?
To make things more interesting and balance it. Totally. But, balance.
So I sit down, and of course, me at like 12:30, it's, oh, hey, look, it's the third period of this game. Edmonton's up 3-0. I'll go ahead and watch, you know, it'll be nice to watch a game that I don't have any investment in, right? Well, that worm's dead.
Hey!
It'll be nice to watch a game that I don't have any investment in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
3 minutes left in the game. Anaheim scores 3 goals in 3 minutes to tie the game and send it into overtime. And, like, at that point, it's just far too exciting to just not watch. So... I'm like, all right, I'm in on this. It goes into double freaking overtime. So, like, super late. I just wanted to go to bed.
The issue of wanting to go to bed.
No!
Yes! Rock!
What the fuck is that bullshit?
Rocks! Rocky, baby.
That can happen?
Yeah.
Yep. I just got rocked like a hurricane.
Like a hurricane. I wanna be made. Actually, a couple weeks ago you came by my place. We went to a B-Dubs and we decided to watch the hockey game.
Oh yeah, that was the Blues game.
You left like sort of a forewarned, like, okay, this isn't going so well, we blew a lead. And
I was
informed
pretty, was
a few minutes
mad.
Later that we won.
I was going somewhere. I was down. Yeah, I was over there just for the weekend, and I had to go. And I was listening to the game in the car. I'm a Blues fan, and they blew a lead in one of the games against Minnesota. Oh, it was the game where we ended up clinching. They blew a lead and then all of a sudden, like, won right at the end, again or something. I don't remember exactly, but I remember freaking out and, like, punching the roof of my car. Oh, I think it went into overtime, because in overtime, you know, you have to score first.
Yeah. No. Well, I sent you a text message and I found out, I'm like, you must have been, did the Blues just win? You must have been freaking out, because you get very vocal when you're cheering for your team sometimes.
My girlfriend has informed me that she's going to stop high-fiving me when we're watching sports because I high-five too hard when I'm excited.
Well, she punches you in the car, so.
It's true.
It's the, license plate thing.
Oh, license plate thing. Or punch buggy.
Punch buggy, yeah.
Aw. Oh.
Chopper bopper.
Well,
I never do those.
Yeah.
I did nothing with that turn.
I also drive a stick shift, so you can't really do those to the driver of a stick shift.
We shouldn't be doing it to the driver of the car in general.
That's debatable.
I have an impenetrable wall in front of me. You cannot touch me. Really? It's within a range, asshole. You can't move it that far.
I can rotate.
You actually cannot.
It has a pretty short range, dude.
Yes.
No, whoa, what?
Yeah, there's a range.
What?
That was the point.
How did you not know there was a range to that?
Because I used to put it on fucking random ass bullshit. Like, what?
There's always been a range.
This is pretty bitchy. This is still a pretty bitchy move. Finish that job. Oh my god, you total cunt.
Yeah, well, that's a dually for you.
You gotta take some bitch tactics.
Well, I've got a method I can do to get to you if I need to. Alright, well, Alright.
Please tell me it's a banana bomb or a holy hand grenade.
Nah.
Damn it.
We have clearance. Alright,
Roger, Roger, what's your vector, Victor?
Nope, as soon as you hit a box, it's done.
No, that was point. I was hoping the explosion would set off the box, which would explode bigger.
Nah,
it was my fault. I actually went,
Oh wait, I still have my bunker buster. Fuck yeah.
Thank you. Let's go. Help me dig in. What were you saying about having issues with you need to be in... There are games you want to be, not invested in. I have issues with that. I gotta choose, even if it's arbitrary, one team has a better uniform.
Oh, yeah.
The other one's for.
Oh, yeah. No, literally, I can't watch competitions or sports or anything without finding someone eventually to root for. It just happens, no matter what.
I do watch sports in general.
I mean, I'm a big sports fan. I'm a competitive person. I like watching competitive sports and just competitions in general. But I can pretty much watch any sport, but I'm going to find someone to root for, even if I don't want to.
Really? Is this your plan now?
I'm going to get out eventually.
Oh my god.
I ran out of blue torches.
You're like the most persistent sperm going to an egg ever. I'm gonna dig through this tissue to get straight there.
Yep. You gotta go for the most direct route.
I heard the most direct, and it still works.
I'm the most direct route.
I have a route that is very erect. I will get through here eventually, and when I do, I will have a warmonger on my side. I also question if I can fire through the wall since the guns are pointing through.
Do I have anything else I can do from here?
Not really.
You can use a water strike on him.
I can't hit anyone with a water strike.
You can just try and drown Dewey.
Ooh, wait. Oh, I see how I can do this. Oh, please, please, please.
I'm calling!
Alright, let's see what this brilliant plan is.
You're gonna have to resend it.
We're about to get some incoming faxes.
You're not wrong.
Incoming faxes from our professional...
Hey, that worked perfectly!
It's turning on!
Yes. Okay. I was hoping that would work
that
like that.
Perfectly. Yeah.
Well, there you go, Seamus. You no longer have to do anything about him for the moment.
Yes. It's all underwater.
Oh no, he's got space. He can get out.
I wish I had a second water strike. I'd throw it in there.
Oh shit!
It goes far back.
God damn it! I didn't know how much of a bitch hole that was.
What's your plan?
I got this.
Oh, you're gonna fire straight after the hole? Alright, let's see him do this. I'm interested. I'm very interested in the strategy.
No, he's gonna do something else. I don't know what this is yet, but... Oh god, never mind, you were right.
Yep. Make a move, Bozo. That's a wall.
Rip.
It worked!
And he goes into the water.
It in fact did what we all thought it might. I am very glad we've all been here for this.
Well, it did open that hole up for him.
Yeah, but I'm also drowning.
No, I know. That was me. I put all that water in there. Okay, so you guys watch any good shows, movies, anything recently?
Here.
I've been rewatching the original Avatar series, Avatar the Last Airbender.
Oh, I need to.
That is just
so.
It
good.
Actually, it's just still really good.
I'm trying to get Catherine to watch that with me.
I cannot touch him.
I wouldn't worry about it. Let him kill himself slowly. Or yeah. Not so slowly, depending on how quick he feels like working.
I was really looking to see if there's anything I could put in there, but the girder in the way is actually the most frustrating thing possible. He's got a shit-eating grin on. Like, I don't know how to shitty... I don't know how to punch him most accurately for how shit-eating it is.
I mean, just give a random guess. I don't have anything else that's, like, useful in this situation.
Then just jump off the edge!
Oh, another thing I've been watching recently. Two things I've been doing instead of studying for homework, studying for exams or doing final projects, was watching Cryto with Monkey. He hates that name. We'll call him Cryotic.
And all of his crybabies.
He hates that too. Play through Yakuza 0, which is a fucking ridiculous.
Find porn cards.
The game itself's like, okay, you know, it looks sort of like a Watch Dogs, Sleeping Dogs, just kind of GTA style.
Definitely not Watch Dogs.
Yeah, not Watch Dogs. I was thinking Sleeping Dogs. GTA style, like, you know, roam around city, beat people up, stuff like that. And then it's just some of the most over-the-top shit. Like, you can do, like, RC car races where he stakes his honor on the line.
The claw game.
There's the claw game that, like, it, like, he just, everything he does over the top, answering a phone involves an entire cutscene of him, like, tearing it, yanking it off the chain, and then just going, mushy, mushy.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
It's super well done. I want it. I want that game.
I kind of just don't have options here.
Oh. Just kill yourself.
I've been watching Archer recently again.
Oh, so good.
Yeah, got my girlfriend into Archer, so we've been watching together. We just got onto season 7 on Netflix, so.
You're fucked.
It's beautiful.
Please don't die! Please don't die! Please don't die!
You have night now.
So.
Oh, is that not a cluster bomb?
No, that was a regular bomb.
Huh. Well, there you go. Yes. Yes, rise, water, rise. But
I don't think you're safe up there either, though.
I'm like... I'm kind of amazed that Archer has been so good for so long. But connections.
It's doing the thing where it's, like, loading everything.
Please tell me.
I got a bunch of dots.
I got further than I thought, because I forget that Archer Vice, like, season 5.
Yeah.
That's around where I stopped.
Did that say sudden death?
Yes.
The rising water.
That's the water.
Okay.
You gotta dig your way fast.
Because sudden death used to mean something different.
In this?
In Worms.
Oh, it might have been like Hammer has one health.
No. It meant apocalypse. Every turn.
That sounds incredible. Just meteors rain from the sky. What's your plan here? I'm curious. Color me curious. I want to see what your plan is. Oh,
that was not it.
It's not gonna hurt. Hurt him more than like 5, yeah.
Doesn't matter. It
I was trying to like toss it up and over and see if I could just land it, but apparently throwing it at half strength is like a little toss.
Yep.
Just gotta throw it. Yeah, throw it not like a bitch.
Well, I wanted to like curve it over. I didn't want it to just fall down. What's your plan now, Dooley?
Teleporting.
After going all that way through, he's just gonna teleport out.
I'm amazed your pride didn't say I'm gonna teleport through that tiny bit of wall.
I really kind of expected him to.
I was almost there. But since Azunyan died, I have to save my last worm.
We are just in terrible spots to finish this game.
We are awkwardly placed.
But yeah, with Archer, it's like, I feel like one of the things Archer does best is create like viral jokes or like running jokes, but also not overusing them.
Yeah.
Like, it's really good. Oh, I forgot that. No.
Yes. I'm not last.
I'm the best around.
No one can ever keep me down.
The water can.
No, the water's rising, so it can only keep me up.
And Littlefoot is out of the game by an unfortunate series of mortars.
Okay. This is going to be what it is.
I do still love Archer, though. I've actually rewatched a ton of stuff, and me and my girlfriend, Hammy, she wants to do an Archer cosplay, like a couple one, as Krieger and his waifu.
Didn't you guys already do that?
Well, we want to actually, like, do it for, like, a convention or something like that, and she wants to
keep working on it. What did you do it for, then? What did you guys do it for, then, if you, not for a convention?
We did it to test it out.
Okay.
And then we were going to continue it, because, like, I'm terrible at the cel-shaded makeup, for example. Which is, we're just like, rubbing charcoal on your face.
Yep.
We doing this?
A mortar fight? Absolutely.
Mortar Wars!
Oh my god, I'm so hungry now. It's like noon and I haven't eaten since... I don't even know when yesterday.
There goes your turret.
Ow! Turrety! 30! I can get some food. I'm going from here to helping out like an art thing.
Nice. I didn't even get to use my mortars.
I was the first one to remember they existed. It's a fun weapon though, it is fun.
I think we're out.
We're out
of mortars too.
I do hope eventually with Archer they go back to the secret agent business. I just kind of would like to see them go back to that route. It's fun with, like, the random other stuff.
So my controller stopped working very early into this. I now use left shift and right shift.
You're still up.
Yeah, well, I just wasted that. Dang it, I had a banana bomb this entire game, but couldn't use it because people kept fucking hiding in goddamn holes.
Seamus, you're still alive.
No, he's not, because the water rises.
I thought the water only came up after everyone had gone once.
Nope, it's every turn.
Oh well, where's this? That was kind of fun.
The Anticats won!
Animaniacs.
Alright, well, thank you for listening. This has been the Escape Pod, I'm Littlefoot.
I'm Seamus.
And I'm Doodles. Ow!